been raining all day. Not really happy about it. Missing a Sunday night. Going into spring break. Sunny California, baby. But on a positive note, Polly's making snickerdoodle cookies. And they are tasty. Hot out of the oven. Holding the cigar with the toothpick, which is probably an old hobo trick. I learned this from Di Vernon. It's probably the most practical thing I ever learned from him. I use it every day. Also, on a positive note, at least I had a couple of pretty strong days at work. Friday and Saturday, even Thursday wasn't bad. And then after work last night, got to hang out with Alfonso, went out for some Thai food, did a little magic jam session in North Hollywood. Raining cats and dogs for hours, all day long. When will it stop? Day. Kind of nice, actually, change of pace. I mean, how much 80 degrees and blue skies and sunshine can one person handle?